WordHelp is a tool that aims to help when you're experiencing word finding difficulties, but you have some knowledge about the word. Specifically, the person with aphasia might know the category of the item, the first letter of the written word, or some visual information about what it looks like. WordHelp gives scaffolded access to three of the supports: Whiteboard, Picture Dictionary, and Word Bank. And you can access these jumps in exactly the same location within supports. WordHelp also uses prompting phrases, which are widely used within speech and language therapy for people with aphasia. Some individuals may use WordHelp independently, and others will benefit from communication partner supports to help them utilize some of these word finding strategies. Let me walk you through an example. My target word is pajamas, but I'm really struggling to access this word. If I knew what my word looked like, I could go to I can draw it.
I can draw it.
I might draw a top and shorts. And maybe a sleepy face or a moon to show that it's nighttime. If I knew the group or category the word was in, I could use this jump to go to the picture dictionary.
I know the category.
This contains exactly the same categories as on the topics page, so I could navigate to clothes. This displays a long word list of different items of clothing. You can scroll through the list until you recognise the word and or symbol that you want. If you did know any information about the initial letter or letters, you can add this by selecting the It Starts With the Letters cell. And this will also filter by the letters that you type into the keyboard.
Pajamas.
The final support can be used for when you don't know the category for your word, but you know the first letter.
I know the first letter.
Enter the letter or letters you know on the keyboard. This accesses a long word list of verbs and nouns that you can scroll through. You can add additional letters if you know them.
Yeah. Pajamas.
The supports within WordHelp, which access your keyboard, will use whichever keyboard is set as your default. You can change your default keyboard at any time by going to Supports, Settings, Change Keyboard.